supervised piano practice, and she made sure you didn't play anything that wasn't on the music. Everything had to be on the music. So that was a problem for me, but I found out that she would listen to my piano practice from the kitchen. She would be in the kitchen, working in the kitchen, she'd hear. And if I messed around, I'd get in trouble. So, occasionally she would go out the back door from the kitchen, outside to hang the washing clothes. When she was out there, she couldn't hear the piano. I could play anything I wanted to. So, the trouble was I had to work out when she was in the kitchen and when she wasn't, because I couldn't see her. So here's how you do it. It's very handy. You could use this at your place. If you have a piano, it's a way of finding out if there is anyone in the kitchen. What you do is you begin for Elise. And you just never go on to the next piece. If there's anyone there, they'll say something. She used to say, "Get on with it." But if nothing was said, thank you.